shirt from 1994 that Team Bill's nice live and live. How I should. You never looked better. Yeah, so it's business time. It's business time. It's business.
So then we get back home and we start thinking about all the things that we had to do today. And I said, hey baby, it's Tuesday.
Yes!
Tuesday is the time that we make love. Monday is the night that we go over to your mama's house and show her to use a VCR again.
Yes!
Cause she doesn't know how to use that goddamn thing.
Yes!
Wednesday, I skipped a day. Wednesday is the day that we take out the recycling, because that's very important.
Yes! Yeah.
Good job.
So then you got that shirt on that says "Team Bill Munch's Eyes," like we talked about it before. And then you know, we get to the bedroom, and I know that's when you know, ooh, it's business time.
Oh, yeah.
You know what? And I try to take off my pants, but then I trip a little bit, and then I turn into a sexy little dance because, you know, that's how I try to make it sexy. And then I'm down in my business socks.
Woo!
You know, it's time for business when I get down in my business socks. That's what I call them, business socks. And then I said to you, baby, you know what I said to you? I said, it's business. It's business time. Oh, when I'm down in my socks, it's called business socks. What I call business socks? Making love for two minutes. When you're with me, you only need 2 minutes in heaven is better than 1 minute in heaven. Is that true? You say you want more? Well, I'm not surprised. Fuck you guys, you beat me to the punch every time. One more punch?
Yeah, one more.
What is it? What is it? Surprise, but baby, I'm quite sleepy.
It's business. It's business time.
Oh, that's right, baby. I'm gonna go to sleep, but I'm real sleepy now. Oh, it's business.
It's business time.
I still got my socks on.
It's business.
It's better than 30 seconds in heaven.
Hell yeah!
you guys so much. You guys are just good.
That was awesome.
Because it's Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Awesome.